Okay, Aaliyah, this is part one. Aaliyah, stop letting Satan behind the steering wheel of your vehicle in life. Aaliyah, he is just going to drive you right off of a cliff in your life. Okay, Aaliyah. Aaliyah, anytime, Aaliyah, that you say no, Aaliyah, to the things of God, and say yes to the evil things of Satan, Aaliyah, he is going to lead you in dark places in life.
Aaliyah.
For example, Aaliyah, he comes to kill and destroy. Aaliyah, God comes to give life more and more and abundantly. Aaliyah, God wants you to be healthy. Satan wants you to be sick. God wants you to have money and be rich. Satan wants you to be broke, blessed, and disgusted. Aaliyah, God wants you to eat healthy. Satan wants to make you fat. Aaliyah, very simple. Everything that is good in life is of God. Everything that is bad in life is of Satan. Aaliyah. So you gotta discern. Aaliyah, between things. For example, Aaliyah, all you just need to straighten up. Yikes, okay. Aaliyah, now, Aaliyah, this is Aaliyah, November the 16th of 2014. Aaliyah, this is workout session number 9. Aaliyah, we're just coming off of an off day. Aaliyah, now we get to work out 2 days in a row, Aaliyah. We're bodybuilding, Aaliyah. We're trying to gain lots of muscle mass, Aaliyah. In order to do that, Aaliyah, you have to have a little fat on your bones, Aaliyah. You have to have something in your fuel tank in order to turn it into muscle, Aaliyah. Takes fat, Aaliyah. Now my first series of videos, Aaliyah, that is posted on my Facebook wall, on my other YouTube channel, Aaliyah. I teach y'all and show y'all how to lose weight, Aaliyah. I went from a size 40, Aaliyah, all the way down to 34, going into a 32, Aaliyah. But as you're trying to lose weight, Aaliyah, you're not going to gain that much muscle mass, Aaliyah. So in order to gain lots of muscle mass, Aaliyah, you got to eat more, Aaliyah. And then gain all the muscle mass that you want, Aaliyah, then thin down, see, Aaliyah. So, Aaliyah, you got to build first, Aaliyah. And then thin down. See, Aaliyah. So, Aaliyah, we're trying to eat a little bit more, Aaliyah, and trying to gain muscle mass, Aaliyah. So, Aaliyah, that's why we're working out with lots of heavy weight, Aaliyah. Low reps, Aaliyah. Because we're trying to, Aaliyah, grow our muscles, Aaliyah. Aaliyah. So, now if you just want to lose weight, what you need to do is, Aaliyah, just eat healthy, according to the Bible, Aaliyah, and get out there and walk about a mile there or two, Aaliyah. Ride a bicycle, Aaliyah. Aaliyah, eat lots of fruit, Aaliyah, and bananas, Aaliyah. Bananas help you stop cramping, see. Aaliyah, so that's how you lose weight. Aaliyah, and you work out, Aaliyah, with weight, Aaliyah, to tone your muscles up, Aaliyah. Aaliyah, for example, Aaliyah, my goodness, Aaliyah, but if you don't have no fat on your body, Aaliyah, if you're trying to bodybuild, you're not going to gain muscle, Aaliyah. You're going to have a slow gain, Aaliyah. So, very simple. Aaliyah, there's nothing wrong with taking a few vitamins here and there, Aaliyah, but you need to read the labels, Aaliyah, and make sure there's no toxic chemicals in it, Aaliyah. There's nothing wrong with carotene and stuff like that. Aaliyah, that's just protein, Aaliyah. There's nothing wrong with caffeine pills, Aaliyah, you know, but you don't need to take the stuff with soy in it, Aaliyah, and all the unhealthy things, Aaliyah. So it's okay to use a form of vitamins, Aaliyah, but just read it, Aaliyah, and make sure, Aaliyah, you know, it's going to be good for you. Aaliyah, there's nothing wrong with muscle stacking kits, Aaliyah. Aaliyah, but you'll find out, Aaliyah, peanut butter does the same thing. Aaliyah, you know, fresh tilapia does the same thing. Aaliyah, it has same amount of protein in Hialeah. Hialeah! You know, you need your starches. Hialeah. Hialeah. Very nimble. Hialeah. But that stuff, Hialeah, is in powder form. Hialeah in those pills, too, Hialeah. So, if you do take them, you just get double the amount. Hialeah is not going to do nothing but help. Hialeah. But you got to understand, Hialeah, lots of protein and vegetables makes you drop weight. Hialeah. In order to put on muscle, Hialeah, you need to eat your starches. Hialeah. You know, baked potatoes and things like that. Hialeah. You know, that's how you put on weight. Hialeah. But if you eat just meat and greens, Hialeah, lots of protein and no carbs, Hialeah, you're going to do nothing but drop weight. Hialeah. So in order to gain muscle, you need to, Hialeah, eat, you know, starches, eat bread, you know. Hialeah. Eat, you know, Hialeah, carbs. In other words, Hialeah, but eat the good carbs, Hialeah. Don't eat the bad carbs, Hialeah. You know, there's good carbs in fruit. See, Hialeah. So stay away from all the bad carbs, Hialeah. Hialeah. So, you know, don't go in there and eat, Hialeah, brownies. You know, my goodness. Hialeah. You can have something sweet, Hialeah. But, you know, don't go overboard, Hialeah. Because you got to remember, Hialeah, everything that you put on, Hialeah, you're going to have to turn into muscle. Hialeah. So you don't want to get lazy right in the middle of the process and stop. Because then, Hialeah, you're just going to be fat and strong instead of fat and lean and full of muscle. See, Hialeah. So, Hialeah, you're going to have to kind of manage it, so to speak. Hialeah. So, Hialeah, get you, Hialeah, a measuring tape. Hialeah, a pair of pants, Hialeah. And every time you feel your pants getting tight, Hialeah, time, Hialeah, to cut back. Hialeah, see. Hialeah, try to, Hialeah, stay at a positive weight. See, Hialeah. So, like me, I'm trying to stay in a 38 while I'm doing this. See, Hialeah. Hialeah. So, I don't want to, Hialeah, go to a size 44. Hialeah, and say, oh, I'm going to turn all this fat into muscle. Hialeah, and then I got too much fat on me. Hialeah. So, maintain your body fat. Hialeah is what you need to do. Hialeah, so you got to know what you're doing. Hialeah. You know, try to have, you know, 20 or 30 pounds of fat on you, Hialeah. But do not eat the bacon. Do not eat the catfish. Hialeah, that is bacteria. See, that's going to do nothing but harm your body and jam your immune system. Hialeah, then when you work out, your muscles are not going to be able, Hialeah, to heal themselves back properly after you stretch them from working out. See, Hialeah, that's how you build muscle. See, when you work out, you're stretching your muscles and you're, Hialeah, you know, working them out. See, they got to heal themselves back. Hialeah, and that's what puts on muscle, see? Hialeah. When you stretch them, Hialeah, that fat goes, Hialeah, into them stretch places, Hialeah, and adds muscle. Hialeah, so if you're eating, Hialeah, bacteria, Hialeah, and bacon that's clogging your arteries, all it's going to do is stop your muscle growth, Hialeah, and your body's going to be fighting that as bacteria, see? Hialeah, so be smart, Hialeah. Very simple. Hialeah, eat the good things. You know, Hialeah, eat baked potatoes. Hialeah, you know, that's a good, Hialeah, weight gain. See, Hialeah, potatoes, you know, your grains, Hialeah, oatmeal, Hialeah, you know, stuff like that. Hialeah, you ain't got to go eat brownies. Hialeah, you know, you can have, you know, some ice cream, not milk and honey, you know, it's okay. Hialeah, but you know, stay away. Don't go overboard is what I'm trying to tell you. Anyway. Alright. Hialeah. So. My goodness. Hialeah. Hialeah. So we're working at it. Hialeah. My goodness. Hialeah. 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 Lord help us today. So. Hialeah, as we get into our message. Hialeah today. Hialeah. Hialeah, we're going to talk about, Hialeah, things that happen in your life, Hialeah, when you live safe, Hialeah, and you let him control your life, Hialeah, and when he uses your hands and eyeballs, Hialeah, and controls your emotions, Hialeah, to do evil acts, Hialeah, and Hialeah, there's many evil acts in life. Isaiah, that you're participating in and you don't know it. Isaiah, eating unhealthy is an evil act. Isaiah, that's a sin. Isaiah, the Bible says, Isaiah. And God's word, Isaiah, is the final say so. Isaiah. Isaiah. So, you know, you need to straighten up. Isaiah. Isaiah. You need to keep your eyes single. Isaiah. You see, Isaiah, the Bible says, Isaiah, that, Isaiah, my goodness, Isaiah, Isaiah, and it's found in the book of Isaiah, 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 my goodness. Isaiah chapter 5 verse 20. Hallelujah. Says, woe unto them that call evil good and good evil, that put darkness for light and light for darkness, that put bitter for sweet and sweet for bitter. Hallelujah. 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 Woe. Hallelujah to them. See. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. It's not okay. Hallelujah. For you to live, Isaiah, ungodly. Not okay. Isaiah, you're just gonna, Isaiah, be lost and sick and depressed, fat, divorced. Isaiah, you're gonna have seeds that are unhealthy. Isaiah. Isaiah. You know. Isaiah, I remember what it's like to live ungodly. And to do ungodly things. Hallelujah. Let me tell you something. I never could keep a house. Hallelujah. I never could. Hallelujah. Keep things. Hallelujah. I was very unhealthy. Hallelujah. I was a smoker. Hallelujah. I was very dumb. Hallelujah. When it came to things of God. Hallelujah. So, hallelujah, and I hurt a lot of people in my life, hallelujah, and they hurt me, hallelujah. Why? Because, hallelujah, you know, that's what happens when you're running around with the wrong group, hallelujah, that is having fruits of darkness, hallelujah, that are taking place in their life, see, hallelujah. So, you're always going to be hurting people, and they're going to be hurting you, hallelujah. They're going to be cheating on one another, they're going to be drinking and hurting one another. They're going to be cussing one another. They're going to be stealing from one another. They're going to be fighting over things. Hallelujah. Believe me, my family is full of hypocrites. Hallelujah. Oh, let me tell you. My family, hallelujah, is very ungodly. Hallelujah. So I didn't have a lot of good examples in my life. Hallelujah. A lot of my family is obese. Hallelujah. Even some of my family members wouldn't have their stomach tied, wouldn't have that surgery. Hallelujah, on their stomach. Hallelujah. See, they were so unlearned when it comes to the things of God. Hallelujah. That, hallelujah, instead of living the Bible and eating according to the Bible, they wouldn't have their stomach tied. Hallelujah. I have two family members. No, now three. Hallelujah. Three family members that have done that. Hallelujah. One on my mom's side that I know of, Hallelujah. Hallelujah. See, she's a nurse, Hallelujah. So she's full of the wrong kind of knowledge, Hallelujah. She rejected God's knowledge and got full of the world's knowledge, see. Hallelujah. There's nothing wrong with being a nurse, Hallelujah. But it's not okay to, Hallelujah, entertain evil. See, Hallelujah. My goodness. The same, Hallelujah, aunt, Hallelujah, conceived the seed, Hallelujah. When they was out drinking and partying, Hallelujah, he's missing two fingers. Hallelujah. So, was born unhealthy, see. Hallelujah. Then, my dad's youngest sister, Hallelujah, she went and had her stomach tied, Hallelujah, and she still has not lost her weight, Hallelujah. She had that surgery, Hallelujah, it's been 4 or 5 years ago, Hallelujah, and it has not worked. Hallelujah. She still, Hallelujah, Hallelujah, big. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Why is she big? I wonder why. left. My goodness. I left. Very simple. I left. Why? Because T, I left, is living evil. I left. I left. And she's teaching her children evil things. I left. Very simple. I left. Lord have us today in the name of Jesus. I left. I left. I left. My goodness. You know, this same Aaliyah aunt went on a vacation. Aaliyah to, Aaliyah, New York not long ago. Aaliyah, the sin capital of the world. Aaliyah, and Aaliyah was just so excited that she got to go on vacation. See, and she thinks she's so highly favored and blessed. She ain't highly favored and blessed. Aaliyah. Bible says you gain the whole world and lose your soul. Aaliyah. Why not gain the whole world and keep your soul? Aaliyah. It's very simple. You ain't got to, Aaliyah, entertain yourself. Aaliyah, and teach your kids ungodly acts. Aaliyah. Why can't you just live the word of God? Aaliyah. Very simple. You know. Aaliyah. Why not just obey the Lord? Aaliyah. Why not just live his Bible? Why not just do what you need to do? Aaliyah. Why not? Aaliyah. Just obey his rules and his customs and his statutes. Aaliyah. You know. Aaliyah. Aaliyah. Very simple. Aaliyah. Aaliyah. My goodness. Aaliyah. You know, the Lord wants us to live for him. The Lord wants us to obey his word. You know. Aaliyah. It's not hard, Aaliyah, to live for the Lord. Aaliyah. Aaliyah. My goodness, all you gotta do, Aaliyah, is live for him. And see, these hypocrites, Aaliyah, they even, Aaliyah, dress up as idols. Aaliyah, my goodness. Aaliyah, I don't know if y'all can see that. Aaliyah, let me. Aaliyah. I can't let y'all see it there. Aaliyah. Oh, okay. There it is right there. See? Aaliyah. Can y'all see that? That is them in New York City. What's wrong with that picture? Aaliyah. That little child, Aaliyah, is sitting there eating pork. Aaliyah. See? She's teaching her child how to clog up her arteries at a young age. Aaliyah. Oh, Aaliyah. And also, too, Aaliyah, these hypocrites, Aaliyah, they go out, Aaliyah, and try to witness to people, Aaliyah. But as you can see, Aaliyah, they entertain idols, see? Aaliyah, come on, people. No, it's not okay to go out and play on Satan's holidays, Aaliyah. Aaliyah, see? The Bible says, who can harm you if you be followers of that which is good, see? Aaliyah, you're not supposed to do them things. It's not okay to go out, Aaliyah, and to be evil. You can't have the best of both worlds. Aaliyah, you can't do it. Aaliyah, it's not good. Aaliyah, it's not good to do those things. Aaliyah, and as you can see, Aaliyah, my goodness. Now this woman, Aaliyah, see, instead of living for the Lord, Aaliyah, and obeying his word, Aaliyah, she is entertaining evil acts. Aaliyah, then she claims to be spirit-filled. Aaliyah, see, that Hallelujah is the thing we're supposed to stay away from in the Bible. Hallelujah is very simple. Hallelujah. Oh, it's so simple. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. And as you can see, Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Now, Hallelujah. There they are in New York City, see? Hallelujah. Hallelujah. And as you can tell, Hallelujah, she has not lost any of her weight. Hallelujah. None of it, see? Hallelujah. She, Hallelujah, and her husband is still just obese. Hallelujah. And you say, why are they so overweight? Hallelujah. Hallelujah. And it's because they won't eat according to the Bible. Hallelujah. Instead, Hallelujah, just like I showed y'all, Hallelujah, they go out and they eat things that are contrary to the Word of God. Hallelujah. And I don't care if you go out and you, Hallelujah, take your, Hallelujah, special pills, Hallelujah, and your energy drinks. See, energy drinks. Now what they're doing, Hallelujah, Hallelujah, now what they're doing, see, Hallelujah, they're, Hallelujah, on, Hallelujah, some kind of weight loss thing. Hallelujah. But, Hallelujah, then you just have your stomach tight. Hallelujah. And also, too, you got to drink a, Hallelujah, a super drink. Hallelujah, that you think is super. Hallelujah. It's going to help you lose weight, too. Hallelujah. No, what you need to do is just throw all that stuff in the garbage. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. And do what the Bible says to do, hallelujah, and then you'll lose your weight, hallelujah, you won't be obese, see, hallelujah, very simple, hallelujah, it's not a hard thing to do, hallelujah, it's not okay, hallelujah, to do, hallelujah, ungodly things, hallelujah, I forgot what the name of that drink is called, I'm trying to find it, hallelujah, 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 but, Hallelujah. My goodness. Which really is not that important. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. My goodness. See. Hallelujah. 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 No kind of super drink. Hallelujah. 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 My goodness. If they would just straighten up. See. And like we read there in the Bible, hallelujah, if they would stop calling good evil and evil good, hallelujah, oh, hallelujah, their life would get a lot better. Hallelujah. 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 My goodness. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Very simple. But see, instead, what they do is, hallelujah, they entertain evil. And they call, like I said, good evil and evil good, hallelujah. Now, the drink might work, hallelujah. There's nothing wrong, hallelujah, with, you know, protein drinks and stuff like that, hallelujah. As long as it has the good things that are healthy, hallelujah, that are in God's Word, hallelujah. Like protein, there's nothing wrong with, you know, protein pills, hallelujah. Hallelujah. You know, nothing wrong with them things. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. My goodness. Hallelujah. Anyway. Hallelujah. You know, you can't entertain evil and you can't be evil. Hallelujah. And expect to have a blessed life. Hallelujah. I have a cousin. Hallelujah. That, hallelujah, texted me a picture of a check the other day. Hallelujah. And I think the check, you know, with a good size check, hallelujah. And he was bragging about his money, hallelujah. And see, in his mind, he thinks he's blessed. Hallelujah. But see, the Bible says, hallelujah, that you can gain the whole world and lose your soul. Hallelujah. So, evil people have money, hallelujah. But, hallelujah, what the deal is, hallelujah, the wealth of the wicked is laid up for the just, see, hallelujah. When it all comes down to it, hallelujah, when he loses his stuff in his house, hallelujah, a just man, hallelujah, will get in there and get his stuff and his money and his work and his jobs. Hallelujah. I remember one time, hallelujah, we met up at a gas station, hallelujah, because they were trying to pick on me. Hallelujah. And I didn't have very much money. I think I had about $80 and he had $100, what he said he had. And I already had a job to do for one of my regular customers. And he had to go find a job. My goodness. Anyway, I got to the town. I couldn't do my job because the plant quit making the material that day. They ran out, in other words. But guess what? I was on my way back home. At the time, I had just moved into this house. And the previous people, left a lot of garbage here. And the cleaning people, they took all the garbage that was in the house and they threw it out there in a ditch. That made the cops come by my house and write me a ticket. They didn't write me a ticket, but they gave me a verbal warning. Write me up. But I had 30 days, to get it cleaned up and it would all go away. At that time, I had that, on my mind. And I had, to haul off some stuff. That was in my yard. And the burn ban was on. So I was gonna have to put it back in my dump truck. And haul it. To the dump. My goodness. I could only burn some of it off. Why? Because you can't burn a mattress and stuff like that. If you burn anything, you had to put it in a burn barrel. After we met from that gas station, I was being precious about them things. On a time limit. I only had so much time to get my house cleaned up. My yard. Or they was gonna come write me a ticket. And it's a big fine. And it wasn't my fault. The cleaning people threw it out in the road. But even after my job, canceled there in that town, I just decided to go back home. And I called the guy, and I told him, I might need some money to come back up here, draw. He was gonna give me a draw, I was driving by a place, and I seen a burn barrel out there, and I went and asked how much, they are, and I bought a burn barrel. I think it was like $10. And right after that, the Lord spoke to me. And he said, remember that job, that called you, and wanted you to come give them a bid, they're in that same town. Why don't you call the bullies and give, him that job, tell him to go by there and check it, And I did, And right after that, the Lord spoke to me, he said, now look for a job on your way home. And I did, and he led me right to a job, and the guy, was involved in the same situation that I was, the city, was writing him a ticket, for, his previous tenants, that let his building run down. He was praying about it and asking God to help him. Just like me, So two people, they were praying, for the hand of God to move in their life, met up, and they was able to help one another. And we was both trying to witness to somebody and help somebody. So God will work it out for you. Very simple. It's not hard. You just gotta live for the Lord. And you gotta obey him. And you gotta do what you need to do. And get to your bullies. Why? Because Satan don't give you nothing good. Satan wants to take away from you. I learned when someone's picking on you, you give them something. I learned that it's of God. I learned it makes the devil mad. Why? Because you let your light shine. I learned, and you letting it burn them. Oh, I learned many different ways. I learned. Now we're gonna go ahead and stop it right there. I learned. Y'all see me at the next part. I learned.